That's fine. He's close. The sentry is fairly dangerous one, but... Oh, that turret. Yeah. That turret actually missed us. Okay, nice. The sentry is going into an overwatch position. He's gonna shoot because he can. He's got 65 aim though, so I'm not all that worried. And he's gonna miss because he's got the sucky aim. And Rocketeer, doesn't have the aim. Good. Okay, we've got two turns to do this. We need to reload. And we need to take care of the overwatch. The sentry is actually fairly easily hit. If we hit him well. Let's see if we can do this any other way, but I don't think we can. You've got one shot at this guy. Yeah. That's simply not gonna cut it. I'm gonna say... Oh yeah, Cheetah. Cheetah could potentially flank someone, is that correct? Is he flanking anyone from here? Rocketeer? No, he wouldn't be flanking anyone. It would actually just trigger the overwatch. And that'd be the end of it. So... Pit Dog. I'd love to have Pit Dog move and get to where he needs to be. And that's closer to this thing. And we could open that up with a grenade if need be. Dingo though. Dingo might be able to flechette someone, but that might trigger another group. I'm not sure if I want to do that at this time. What are your flash options? The trooper, yeah, you flank the trooper. You could flank the rocketeer and kill him. You know what? Let's try that. It's gonna trigger the overwatch. But he actually missed. Oh, neat. That killed him. Perfect. He was the more dangerous enemy. And we triggered the overwatch, so I... Oh, that actually put Dingo in a position of flank. That's not good. That's not good at all. Okay, well, whatever. We are doing this. Gonna say could move on to the high ground. No, Cheetah though. Cheetah could destroy that thing on top, up top, if he gets a shot. But I'd like him to have a shot at the sentry. That's actually a really good spot. We'll put him in here. Order confirmed. On the move. Here you can see almost everyone. 20% on the sentry. Yeah. That's not gonna cut it, is it? Oh, we can might be able to destroy his cover. There's a chance. That will help. We'll try that. It's a bit of a long shot, but that didn't do anything. Okay. 96% on the turret, 61% on the sentry. I want to try the turret. That's crit. Nice. That thing's gone. That means we can move in with our specialist. Fairly safely right now. Because Gare can probably flank the other guy. Yeah. She's going to flank the trooper. Like this. And then there's Pit Dog. We can now rush all the way up to here and get himself flanked. Is that correct? I'm not thinking he'd be in a safe spot. Unless there's another group that we're gonna trigger, which would be very bad for us. And then there's Panzerfaust, and I'm actually not going to be able to go for my initial plan. That's a problem. Unless I move her there. I guess I should move her there. Whoops, that was my recording for a second. I'm sorry. Uh-oh. Okay, he's fine. He's alright. He's on Overwatch now. Ready for anything? Yeah. Alright, well, it doesn't really matter all that much. I think I'll just make an alternative entry point for our guy here. We have one more turn until network shutdown. Bad news bears. Okay, I'll be right back. Interruptions. Okay, the trooper is the only one you can see. Okay. That's a little odd, isn't it? Expected a little more from you. Mm-hmm. And it's okay though, Garrick could move in. It all depends whether or not Pit Dog can reach and see. I'm hoping he can see see around the corner, but the thing here, I'm not sure. I'm gonna try and reach in with Pit Dog. If we're too late, I'm gonna be so pissed off. I just hope he can see inside this thing. I'm not sure he'll be able to though, so that's a bit of a problem. Can we flash? Yeah, we can flash this guy, and we will pull the Overwatch shot again. Do we want to risk that? How good are we with Lizzie? Ooh, we can flash him. And that's the zone wall, so there's a very small chance that we actually run into a new group. Do that. Go for it. Don't miss. Overwatch removed. I'd say he's dead. Alright, well, this is all we have. Deadeye. 24%. Or a regular shot. Can't suppress him. Actually, we can suppress him. We can suppress him perfectly fine. Alright, that means Gare here can make an alternative entry point for us. Hopefully that works. We don't want it to hit the thing inside. Ah, that totally failed. Okay. Alright, well, in that case, we have very little choice in the matter. We can only do this by moving right next to the thing. Hopefully this is enough.
I'm on it. Eyes on the target.
Good.
Commander, we have
only just in time. Hack the workstation. Go. Man, that would not have been good. That would have been very bad, in fact. Oh, we got the resistance broadcasts. New guy joins us. Perfect. Let's hope it's a scientist, not just a guy.
You got access.
Good. Alright, well, now that that's done, I think I'm gonna call the Sky Ranger. And we'll do it right here, on Cheetah's position. We're out of here, hopefully. Alright, let's see if we can hit this guy. 61%. That's perfect. Nice. Good.
Hostile target down.
Three turns though. Okay, yeah. Reload. Maybe steady weapon. Steady weapon is fine. Panzerfaust. Okay, Panzerfaust, I want you near that position. In the best possible cover.
Look for.
I think we got it, guys. I think we got it. Let's get everyone in. Okay, now can reach... Yeah, definitely. Let's get her on Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Ger. Get in here now. Cheetah. Overwatch, definitely. Pit Dog. Run your ass back here. Go on.
10-4.
Well, actually, we did this without casualties, so I am a very happy cucumber. I can tell you that. Dingo actually never got hit, which is also great. Panzerfaust, yeah, you just stick around, sweetie. Alright. One more turn of Overwatch. There are reinforcements coming, so pretty much everyone needs to go on Overwatch. Bit Dog, I want you over here on Overwatch.
Got it covered.
And Dingo. Yeah, I guess Dingo can also go here.
Here I come.
Is that actually a spot where she can go into cover? Yeah, she is into cover. Okay, nice. Overwatch. So if anything gets here.
Give a fire shot.
Oh, nice. They just dropped in there. We might be able to get some kills, which is nice. Okay. Not only the sentry is left. And we're getting out of here.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
Yeah, that's great. You know what also is great? The fact that we can move Tanya in here. In fact, we're gonna do something awesome. We're gonna move everyone in here. Gare's in here, there we go. And then let's move her back here. Or Steve Johansson. Move you in here.
So
you know what you could do? Turn this guy into toast. That's what you could do. Awesome. I love it. Let's get you out of here. Everyone's getting out. This is the kind of mission I like. I'm sorry for everyone that expected me to do better. Those reinforcements. Man, they never stood a chance. Dang it. Yeah, Ngoro is out as well.
Let's go.
Johansson is out. I like it. This worked out. And obviously you are out.
Heading home.
SMG is empty for Lizzie. And then we have Kay now and we can run her in. With the sniper rifle. Only one round left. Amazing. Whew. Neat job, guys. Very neat job.
I'm out of here.
We had some close calls, but we got it.
Surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Some wounded as well. Four wounded out of six. Five. So, still good though. It's alright. If we can get a scientist in the near future, we can man the Advanced Warfare Center. Yeah, I'm glad I re-recorded this. It didn't go that much better than the previous attempt, but let's just say my commentary was way better this time. It's difficult if you have two kids in the house to actually record stuff like this. I don't get to record every day. I don't even get to game every day. I mean, imagine a baby and a toddler. You pretty much have my life. Okay, so we've got gravely wounded technical. Poor Tanya. Gravely wounded sharpshooter, who did really well. And the lightly wounded ranger. And a lightly wounded cheetah. However, you're getting a promotion, which is nice. The revival protocol. We've got combat protocol, we've got interference. Covering fire. I like the whole idea of having a revival protocol. So we're going to get that on you. It's not necessarily the best thing. Interference is also an interesting one. You can drop things like Overwatch. You can do that three times a battle. That's actually basically three flashbangs. But I'm tempted to get revival protocol. Unconscious, that's one. If you can take that out, that's really useful. Alright, hail of bullets, lockdown, or shredder. I'm one of the hail of bullets, to be perfectly honest. It's like a guaranteed hit. That's always better than just shredding. We can shred armor with grenades, so why would we go with shredder? I'm still of that idea. The dingo who's fine, actually. Give her cutthroats, melee attacks, ignore army. Yeah, that's also really, really nice. Low profile, though. She's been very lucky dodging the bullet so far. I think I'm gonna go for cutthroat for a change. Yeah, let's do that. Ignoring armor is really good. There we are. Low profile is nice, but it's probably not the best we can get. Okay. And we got a lot of loot from this. We got an Illyrium core, which is good. We needed one, I think. What was the crystal we need? I don't remember. We got a tactical sensor. Defense by 10% against enemies within 8 tiles. That's really nice. Expanded magazine is really nice. An advanced laser sight. And an advanced psionic inhibitor. Neat. Okay, Tanya has been shaken. Oh, you poor thing. Okay. Alright. I'm wondering. Yeah, I've got zero scientists. I'm so sorry, guys. We don't have it. We don't have it. We don't have the people. We're gonna render that officer corpse. What
you've managed to do with this ship.
I just wish he had lived long enough to see us fight back. To know that it wasn't all for nothing.
Trust me. Let's have a look.
Who knows?
If there was one thing your soldiers, kept in mind, we might consider giving some people upgrades.
On our own terms.
What kind of upgrades would you have in this case? Any upgrades we can fit in there? No. Okay. What about your rifle? Yeah, you've got no upgrades on your rifle whatsoever. I'm gonna say what's the abilities you have, Tanya? Even though you're wounded, you can suppress, right? Yes, you can. So an expanded magazine would do you well. Expanded magazine times one. Yeah, we'll just do a regular expanded magazine. That's perfectly okay. And I feel that you should probably get. Yeah, the rest is not that interesting for you at this time. Alright, let's have a look at the others. Sandra. You're a really good sniper. You've got a perfectly fine weapon there. Resistance warrior. No, that's actually not that cool. There's no way we can upgrade that. Ceramic plating, which is really cool. No, that's fine. You're good. What kind of abilities do you have? That from above and precision shots. Okay. You didn't actually get to use that, sadly. We have a... yeah, okay. We've got pigtails. What kind of weapons do you have? Assault rifle with absolutely no options there. What kind of options do you have? What kind of abilities do you have? Let's have a look. medical protocol and revival protocol. So technically you are a person that keeps people alive. Got the Sandman thing here. Which has triage protocol. Revival protocol. That's very useful. Okay, nice. What about the assault rifle? Can we... Yeah, we can give you the bolt caster. But no, let's not give you the assault rifle. What kind of upgrades can we give you that are useful to you? And crit chance. No. Let's not upgrade this weapon just yet. We might be able to fit a scope on it at some point, but I don't think that's gonna be her thing. Elise. Yeah, you've got a nice scope already. That's nice. You really don't need much more at the moment. Malik. What kind of upgrades do you have? Yeah, you've got an advanced autoloader. That's nice. Two reloads are free. I can give you an expanded magazine, I guess. Suppressor. An increased crit chance. No, we should put that on a shotgun, I feel. However, the advanced expanded magazine might be an interesting one for you. You generally tend to run out of ammo quick, so yeah, let's give you that. You've earned it. Alright. What else? We have a grenadier who's wounded. Can we upgrade the grenade launcher with something? Grenade launch trigger. Ooh, yeah, let's give him that. There we go. Just doing the upgrade things right now, guys. Another gunner. Yeah, he's infiltrating, so we can't really do anything with him. Pit Dog, though. He definitely deserves an upgrade. Man, that guy. I guess he could use the scope. Or something. I don't know. There's no upgrades here that we can actually give him right now that are very fairly useful. I guess the advanced scope. I don't know. How well does he aim? Is he a good aim? He actually has aim 77. He doesn't need a freaking scope, man. Maybe his gremlin can be upgraded? Oh, Trojan protocol. Increased hacking. Yeah, definitely. Let's give him that. That sounds like something he would have. There we are. Alright. Upgrade your equipment. The shotgun. Now that's a weapon where you want. The advanced laser sight. There we go. Neat. Dubois. And then we have another shinobi. Upgrade equipment. Yeah, okay. That's the suppressor that he has. The sword, maybe. No. No way. Do we have anyone else that actually has... Okay, yeah, we've got an assault here. She already has the weapons she needs. We have a shinobi here. Lizzie was really useful in this particular episode. Really, really useful. We have Lynn Nurse Hudson. Great equipment. What kind of aim do you have? Aim 73, that's actually not bad. That is not bad at all. Give her another a scope as well. But I really would like to save the scope for people who really use their weapons. Okay, that's a technical, that's a specialist. They're infiltrating, so we're not touching them. TJ, what kind of weapon do you have? You have an unmodded sniper rifle. Let's give you the advanced scope, buddy. You will... use it, I'm sure. And I think that's about all we do right now. Let's see. Alright, let's check. Guerrilla Tactics School, we've got a shinobi training. Is anyone training something here? Yes, you are. You're gonna have lightning hands? Oh. In that case, let's go to our lightning hands man. And give him an actual pistol. Because without a pistol, you're not going to have lightning hands. I'm guessing that we can just give him the pistol here. Maybe the Shadow Keeper. Shadow Keeper actually have multiple shots? I don't remember. Unlike the sniper, a pistol can be fired with a single action, kills him. Okay. Shadow Keeper deals similar weapons damage to a pistol.
The way this one is sighted in, there's no excuse for missed shots.
Okay. Yeah, I like that. We'll give you the Shadow Keeper. I have no idea if that's gonna work out, but I think it will. Add a suppressor. We don't want a suppressor on his weapon. No. No, we do not. Alright, well, that leaves the episode finished, I think. I'm gonna call it quits. We did relatively well on that mission. I suspected we'd lose at least one guy there, but we didn't. So that's really good news. And we're still here. We're gonna get the advent officer rending thing going, and hopefully
research is proceeding. I'm gonna check. Planned, Commander.
We can fix hybrid materials. We have not got the crystals for it just yet. Damn. Gonna get the alloys for it, just not the crystals. Is there anything we can do to get these crystals? Nope. Data cache. We might be doing that next. We'll have to wait and see. Anyway. I'm gonna leave the episode here. Shut up, Tigan.
One thing I miss more than my lab equipment. Those damn juicy Advent burgers.
Yeah, it's not Advent burgers. Those might actually be the same kind of burgers that are offered in Fallout 2. You know, special burgers, you know? Anyway, I'm going to leave the episode here. I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like and or comment. Please share the video. If you want into this series, also leave a comment with a name of a character if you want one. And I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you ever so much for watching. Please consider leaving a like and or comment. And please also subscribe if you haven't done so already. Thank you again. Cheers.